Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create an agenda slide in a PowerPoint presentation. Let's open up PowerPoint by going to our Start button, All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's just open up PowerPoint. Now, what an agenda slide is going to do is allow you to manipulate how you're going to jump around within your PowerPoint documentation, as well as give the people viewing your presentation an idea of what you're going to go over. The very first slide I'm going to create in this PowerPoint is going to say Agenda. I'm going to drag that title up here to the top. And I'm going to expand my second area right here. Now, before I get too into that, let's create a couple slides over here that are going to be the actual meat and potatoes of our presentation. Right-click on New Slide. This one's going to be Sales. Information on sales. And then, you know, you'd have a lot of text here within the sales. I'm going to create another one. Let's call this Organization Chart. Here I would have my organization's Organization Chart. Now, let's go back to our agenda slide, and I'm going to show you how we're going to jump between these two slides within our presentation. First thing I'm going to do, I'm going to create a bullet list here. I'm just going to say sales information. In the next bullet, I'm going to say organizational chart. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to create hyperlinks on these two items that are going to jump to the appropriate slides. So let's highlight the text, go to Insert, and then under Links, we'll select Hyperlink. Now what we're going to do is we're going to select Place in this document over here on the side, and we're currently doing Sales, so I'm going to select the Sales slide and say OK. I'm going to do the same thing for the Organization Chart. Insert, Link, Hyperlink. Let's select Organization Chart. Now, if I run my PowerPoint now, you can see that I have two links here on my agenda, one for sales information and another for organizational chart. I can just select them, say Enter, go to Sales. I can also just jump directly to that organizational chart by selecting it. My name's Dave Andrews, and I've showed you how to create an agenda slide in a PowerPoint presentation.